and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.